I was raised as a Christian Scientist and without medicine. And my grandmother was a thorough converted from Methodism to Christian Science, as she had healings through Christian Science. And pretty dramatic ones, I must say.